Just into our newsroom, a St. Louis County daycare worker is being charged following a baby breaking its leg. Shakyra Nobles is charged with abuse and neglect of a child. Court documents say video surveillance from the daycare shows Nobles grabbing the 10-month-old in a rough manner and multiple times and manipulating his leg. The child needed surgery. Nobles admitted the injury happened while the child was in her care.